nor angels, nor principalities, nor powers, nor things present, nor things to come, nor height, nor depth, nor any other created thing shall be able to separate us from the love of God, which is Christ Jesus our Lord.
And on and on and on and on it goes. It overwhelms and satisfies my soul. And I'll never, ever have to be afraid. This one thing remains.
You ready?